First it was the rich and opulent wines from Bordeaux. Now it's the turn of wines from the New World. Vis-a-vis Argentina, New Zealand, Chile to hit the Indian market. And bringing them in is Louis Vuitton Moet Hennessey, one of the biggest wine manufacturers in the world. They recently organized the wine portfolio tour in Mumbai, and it's their first tour in India, though the company has been present in the market for the last 4 years. Though the consumption of wines is currently a mere 6.2 million litres annually, this figure is set to grow in the next few years, and companies like LVMH are just one of the many who want to tap into this market.
We have identified India as well as China as being one of the major markets for us. We see huge potential.
The country produces close to 6.2 million litres of wine annually. This is a sharp contrast to the world's annual production of 32,000 million litres. 80% of wine consumption is confined to the major cities of the country. Mumbai, 39%, Delhi, 23%, Bangalore, 9%, Goa, 9%, rest of India, 20%. With prohibition of advertising for liquor in India, wine companies have to come up with innovative marketing strategies to promote their brands, including having wine ambassadors.
In the top restaurants and hotels, we find that that's one of the strongest markets for our wines, so we do concentrate on those areas.
Though international wines have yet to take a major share of the market, opinion in the industry is divided over the competitiveness of prices between Indian and international wines. Premier international wines can go up to 25,000 rupees a bottle in a restaurant, while a premium Indian wine might be worth only 1,300 rupees.
I would not really only get into the pricing of Indian wine, but realizing the fact that Indian wines are not really bad wines. They do have great characteristics, they have great body to them, they have a lot of other elements which any decent international wine would have today.
With a growing clientele that is developing a taste for wines in the country, wine lovers are now learning to differentiate between a Bordeaux and a Chilean wine.
Wine might still be a niche market in the country, but brands with the smart marketing strategies are slowly but surely making inroads into the hard liquor market. Shine Ahmed, UTVI, Mumbai.